Patrick, thanks. It is Colon Cancer Awareness Month, and we've been discussing the risks and treatments associated with the disease. And doctors say the key to beating it is early detection. WDSU anchor Randy Russo is on call with who's most at risk and the symptoms to look for.
The chances of curing colon cancer is 90% if it is caught early. Doctors encourage early detection tests like colonoscopies because they say the chances for survival with advanced stages of colorectal cancer is very poor.
If it's caught late, it's had the chance to spread to other organs. So it can spread to the liver, it can spread to the lungs. And then surgery is a much bigger issue, and the chemotherapy that we have to treat those cases is much harder on the patient.
Dr. David Margolis with Ochsner says patients with a family history of colon cancer are 4 times more likely to develop cancer themselves and should get screened before the age of 50. He says a family history of even breast cancer warrants early detection.
Patients who have relatives with breast cancer, ovarian cancer, uterine cancer that happened at a young age are at higher risk.
Dr. Margolis says there are also some symptoms to watch out for.
Bleeding is abnormal, and that should really get the patients to come see their physician and their primary care physician. Also, change in your bowel habits. If you go from having constipation to diarrhea or things like that, or change in the caliber of your bowel movements. So if you start having bowel movements that are significantly thinner than your normal bowel movements.
Again, the average age to start getting a colonoscopy is at 50, and new studies suggest that African Americans should begin getting tested around the age of 40. On your side, I'm Randy Russo, WDSU.